Good morning guys and welcome to today's video. It's been about a month since I posted a video and as you can tell I am losing my voice. So I'm going to probably keep this video less talking and more doing. So I thought today is a Thursday, it is when the kids are at school. So I thought what better day than to film than a day where I'm kidless, because that way I can actually do something for a video, and it's going to be a productive day today. I have heaps to do. I have a to-do list right here and it is pretty full, so it's probably a little bit too much to try and do in one day, but I'm going to hook in and get as much done as I can before I have to pick up the kids from school today. So I am going to take you along and hopefully it is going to motivate you to try and get as much done in your day as well, because I do love being motivated myself and other people's videos motivate me. So I thought I would do one today. So if you enjoy today's video, make sure to give it a like and make sure to subscribe if you enjoy these type of videos, and let's get into it.
Myself wondering, what did happen to the last 10? I ran away with my life, fast forward, never turned back again. It's kind of funny that the more we pass time, the more we need to set the rewind. And 19 was the year I had to leave you, but now I'm seeing all the signs. Is this really happening? I can't believe it's true. I'm just as surprised as you.
Any basic type of outfit, black will go with everything, so I am stoked to have been able to pick these up. 10 past 11 and I have been able to tick a couple things off my list, but I actually did a few things that weren't on my list, so I've added to my list for the day, but that's okay. My throat is actually starting to feel a little bit better. It might be because I've been resting it and I haven't had kids at home to stress about, but yes, I have been able to get some things done off my list, but I'm going to have a quick coffee break, and on my break I'm just going to do a couple things that are on my list that I need to do online. So I, yeah, am going to tick off those things while I can sit down for 5 minutes. Cute is this little wombat. Chloe painted it at daycare the other day. I thought it was so sweet. I think it was for the Indigenous Week and it is their colours. I thought it was so cute. It's just this little tiny little timber plaque with a wombat. So cute. So it is now just 4:10, so I need to go and pick the kids up from daycare very soon. My voice has actually gotten better throughout the day. I'm sure resting it has made all the difference. So I've finished my nails. I've checked off pretty much everything I need to do on my to-do list today. So it's been very productive. I'm just snacking on some pretzels, but I'm just about to mix up some of these pears for Chloe. For her purees, and yeah, I've got the kids' dinners nearly ready. The chicken is cooking in the oven and I have the cheese ready to go on the stove. So once the kids come home from daycare, it is next level busy. It's very hard for me to try and film anything, so I will end the day here, but it has been a very productive day. I'm stoked with what I've got done. It's just been a crappy day, so it's been a really good day to be inside. And even though I haven't sat down only for lunch and to do my nails, I've actually had a bit of a rest day today. So very happy with my day today, and I hope that you enjoyed. So make sure to leave a little emoji in the description box if you have got this far into the video. Leave whatever you like. I just think that that's a really good way for you to communicate with me, so I know that you've gotten this far. But yeah, let me know if you enjoy these videos and I will do more of them. And hopefully I can do some more day in the life of our life. That way you can see what we get up to. And yeah, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Bye. Bye.